Pentax QS-1, take 4. This time, with the EV compensation set at 0 instead of -1, which probably contributed toward making it dark. However, I also turned the shake reduction off. Now, as my loyal listeners and many thousands of YouTube followers will attest to, say something, thousands of YouTube followers.
Howdy.
This may not be the best test of video, but what the heck?